For the second thought, Luigi was bad. Luigi's super horrible.
And the house
Vinny ruined Luigi's. All his fault. But like, that.
As long as you work for that person, you
got get rid of corruptions real quick before you're on my side now. Corruptions. They got me the worst movie. Twinking. What's what Vinny saying?